pastor is a friend of mine. We meet up every Tuesday night for dinner and a glass of wine. Esther's been losing sleep. Her husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity. She says, that ain't my Merlot on his mouth. That ain't my Julia on our joint account. I know there ain't no doubt. I think I'm gonna call him out. And she says, I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. And I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. And I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime. But I ain't letting up until the day I die. No, I think he did it. No, he did it. Esther wasn't there Tuesday night at Olive Garden, at our job, or anywhere. He reports his missing wife, and I notice when I pass his house, his truck has got some brand new tires. And his mistress moved in, sleeps in Esther's bed and everything. No, there ain't no doubt, somebody gotta catch him out. Cause she thinks he did it, but I just can't prove it. And I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. And I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime. But I ain't letting up until the day I die. No, I think he did it. No, no, he didn't. Good thing my daddy made me get a boating license when I was 15. And I've cleaned enough houses to know how to cover up a scene. And good thing Esty's sister's gonna swear she was with me. And good thing his mistress took out a good life insurance policy. And they think she did it, but they just can't prove it. They think she did it, but they just can't prove it. And she thinks I did it, but she just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime. I wasn't letting up until the day he. No, nobody, no crime. I wasn't letting up until the day he. No, nobody, no crime. I wasn't letting up until the day he. Die.